From an E&O perspective, you have to look at the project based on what it presents as challenges. So a documentary will have different legal concerns than drama. For a documentary, what we'll mostly be looking at is privacy issues, potential defamation issues, and more now, just because budgets are being cut and the price of archives is going up. So more and more filmmakers now are using the copyright exception of fair use and fair dealing under Canadian law to use clips lawfully without having to clear them with right holders. So obviously this brings some challenges from a legal perspective that are, I wouldn't say exclusive to documentary, but clearly appear more in documentary settings than they do in fiction. For fiction, most of it will be based on copyright issues, trademark. There will also be consideration as to what the characters are saying, because you could cross that line into defamation. But I think those would be the major differences. I believe that you cover all legal bases, but the emphasis is put in different areas depending on the nature of the project.